Hello guys, I hope you're all doing well. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please consider subscribing and also hit the bell icon to get all the future updates. So in today's video, I will take you around my our website and I'll also tell you how you can easily place orders on our site. So most of you were asking, we're not really sure on how to do this. So this video is for people out there who are not sure on how to place orders. So first of all, open any browser if you are on laptop and then type www.naughtythreads.com. You can do this on your laptop or you can also install our app just by going to Play Store on Android. In Play Store, just type Naughty Threads and then install it. Same holds good with iOS as well. So once you get to the home page, this is how it's going to look. So since today is Republic Day, we have this flat 26% off running on the complete store. So pick any product, you get 26% flat off. Now this sale is valid only for today. So if you're watching this video at any point later, please don't mind. This sale is only for today. Okay, so this is our home page and here you get to see mostly our new arrivals and then you get to see our best sellers. So these keep changing as in how we update our site. We try to keep it, you know, we try and update it as frequently as possible depending on how often we get new arrivals. Okay, now here if you notice, you have lot of categories under antique. We have antique, jewelry supplies, embroidery supplies, kundans, silver, quilling supplies, tools and jewelry. Now you will have to know what product you'll have to look for under what category. Okay, so say if you are looking for some antique jhumkas, obviously you will look for it under antique, or you can also search using this search box here. Either ways, you can do any, whichever is comfortable for you. Now once you click on antique, you will see a lot of subcategories. So if you're looking for pendant, you just have to click on pendant and then you get to see all the designs we have in our pendant section. So same way, you can also check antique beads. So see, these are all the different designs we have in antique beads. So that way, if you spend few minutes trying to browse across the site, you will know which products you are looking for. You will be able to find the products you're looking for. So under antique, let me go one by one. We have pendants, beads, charms, studs, chandbali earrings, antique designer tubes, jhumkas, bales, antique caps, kolhapuri beads, antique connectors and Victorian beads. So under kolhapuri beads, again we have a lot of designs. So these are the designs available and in stock right now, so you can take a look. So that's about antique. Now coming to jewelry supplies, this is slightly, you know, a wider range because most of it fits into this category. Now if the first thing here is bangles. Again, in bangles you have plastic base and metal base. So plastic base is only used for wrapping usually, and then you have these metal bangles as well. This is the dotted bangle and you also can see the flower dotted bangle. So this way, if you click on each category here, you get to see all the subcategories. And then once you click on the subcategory like this, you will see more, you know, divisions or more subcategories under subcategories. So that's how it is. Now since it's a very wide range, it is very difficult to segregate, but we have done our best to, you know, group them under one section. So here, this is the most important section here. You will find most of the jewelry making essentials here, starting from jump rings to head pins, eye pins. You can see, let me just read it out from here. We have dories, donut rings in different sizes, jhumka base in different sizes, different designs of gold caps, jump rings, two hole donuts, eye pins, chandbali base, two hold flower base, fingering base, canvas sheet, hoops, gear wires, L'Oreal T-locks, stud base, hooks, lock with extension, head pins, and the list goes on. I don't want to make it very boring by just reading out, so you can explore it yourself. I just want to touch a few points. So you can also find silk thread and the other products here. And then comes the chains, where you will find all the ball chains and stone chains and pearl chains. And the bulk is only for the bulk purchase. Say if you want to pick up 25 meters of any kind of chain, 50 meters, 100 meters, definitely we are offering at a very discounted price for bulk purchase. So this is where you will have to check. So that's about the jewelry supplies. Next, moving on to embroidery supplies. This is the place where you will find all the essentials for your RE embroidery, needle art, and crochet as well. So here you will see Zardosi. You will also find ready-made latkans. Let me take you in here. So these are the ready-made latkans which we got off late. There are different, they're very colorful and different designs. So they look very nice, when you attach it to the dori for the blouse. They look really designer. So these are the designs we have right now. You can take a look. If you find anything interesting and if you like it, just add it to your cart. And after latkans, we have zari thread, we have crochet needles, we have sequins, quilling needles, long bugle beads. Long bugle beads is nothing but these glass beads. They are called bugle beads, and also they are called kardana, I think, in Hindi. So that's about bugle beads. And then you have kuchu beads. So these are the beads I use in most of my videos while doing kuchu or tassel work. So you might see a little bit of color variation in this one, because it all depends on the dye they use. So sometimes it will be a proper gold finish, and sometimes it will be too matte very dull finish. Usually most of the times it is dull finish. I didn't mean to say it has that glossy finish. These beads are never glossy, they are always with dull finish. So you have around 38 designs to choose from right now. I am trying to add more designs to this. So I think hopefully by a week or so, you will get to see more designs. And after kuchu beads, you have kamal kadai thread, you have seed beads, and you also have fabric. Under fabric, we have only raw silk fabric right now. Very soon, I think we will be adding a few more. But at this stage, it's very hard to say. So I would not be able to promise you anything. And then moving on to kundans, here you have plastic kundans as well as the stone kundans. You have different shapes, like oval shape, mango shape, teardrop, round, flower, flat, and diamond cut, with holes, without holes, and the list goes on. So let me quickly take you to a few categories so that you know how they look. So these are all plastic based. These are the stone ones. This I think arrived recently, it's not too long. And then we have designer kundans. Again, under designer kundans, we have gold, marble, white, colored, and pearl. Now these ones are really trending on bangles and other kind of jewelry, like earrings or jhumkas. So you can just check. Most of these are out of stock because we are not able to source the same kind of product, so we have just kept it on hold. And then you have flower kundans. These are plastic again. And then you have kundans with holes. These are bigger, and they are usually used in RE embroidery to make latkans or danglers, whatever you call it. So that's about kundans. This is where you will find all the kundans. Most of it you will have to stick using fabric glue. The ones that have holes, you can just stitch it using a normal sewing needle. And then under silver, you have it's more like antique category. This is in silver. You will find pendants, beads, studs, silver tubes, caps, kolhapuri beads, charms, jhumkas, connectors, chandbali earrings, and silver essentials. So let's go one by one. And this is what you see under silver beads. So most of it is new arrival here. Whatever you see on the first row up to here is all new arrival. So these beads can be used in necklace and anklets. They look really pretty. And these are the pendants that are available now. So that way you can just keep exploring, clicking one by one. And then we have quilling supplies and tools. Under tools you will find the 3-piece kit and the 5-piece tool kit, which is used while making earrings and necklace and anything that needs to be locked and so these are the tools that you will be needing. And then we also have glue gun and trimmer. I think I skipped quilling supplies. Under quilling supplies you will find this crimper, comb, border buddy and quilling mold. So these are all the quilling supplies. Coming to jewelry, we have a few jewelry that is updated here. Most of it is not updated because when it comes to ready jewelry, most of the orders are placed through WhatsApp. So people reach out to us directly through WhatsApp and get it customized. So that is why we have not updated anything much here. Let me just take you to some other category here, which is anklets. Yeah, these are our best sellers of late. These are selling like crazy, so you can try and make it yourself. And then we have a few necklace sets which are updated. Yeah, I think that's about it. So now let's see how to log in or sign up. Click on this one here right next to the search box, login or sign up. And then if you have already registered with us, just enter your email address or your mobile number along with the password to log in. In case you have forgotten the password, click on forgot password to reset it. Now if you are new to the site, you have to click here and register. So let me just create a test. I'm going to give our info at naughtythreads.com. Now make sure to give a valid contact number because OTP will be sent out to this number. Now hit register now. Okay, I think we've already registered with this contact number, so it is not letting me. Let me click on forgot password. So I've clicked on forgot password and I'm going to enter the contact number. This is the contact number, and then click on submit. So OTP will be sent to the phone. Let me just check. Yeah, I have received the OTP. Okay, so this is the OTP and I'm going to set a new password. Okay, I've set the new password, so I'm going to click on submit. This is what you will do if you have forgotten the password. Now click on login or sign up again, and then enter your contact number or your email address, and I'm going to enter the new password that I have set, and then login. So it is logged in now. This is the profile I created. Now let me add a few products to the cart. So I'm going to add this and I'm going to okay. So these are the products I added to my cart. Now let's see the cart. So here's the cart. So once I have added, this is what you will see. I've added this antique pendant, charm bali earrings and antique beads. So if in case you have any coupon code, you'll have to enter it here. In case you don't have anything, you can simply proceed. So this will be the total with GST. So here you're seeing the breakup. This is the GST you're paying, and this is the total including the tax. So now let me click on checkout. Now here you will have to give your shipping address along with the landmark, billing and shipping address. So if both are same, you can just enter the same details in both the places and then continue. So once you hit continue, it will take you to the payment method. So if you have any wallet balance, you can use it. And you also have cash on delivery and pay using net banking, credit card or debit card. Depending on how you want to proceed, you can do that. So if you want to choose cash on delivery, you can choose cash on delivery and continue. So you'll have to accept, just review your order here, check if these are the items you have ordered, and then so here the shipping gets added. If you notice, the final total is 358. The reason being, shipping is not free. You will have to pay shipping charges depending upon your PIN code. So 85 rupees is what is added for Delhi, I think. This is the PIN code I have entered. So 85 rupees is the shipping charge. So in total, I will be paying 358.80. And I have selected or opted for cash on delivery. And you'll have to check this box to agree to our terms and conditions and then place order. So once you hit on place order, you will get an email with the order number and the details. So once you place order, usually if the order is placed before 12 o'clock in the afternoon, the order is processed on the same day. But in case if you're placing orders after 12 p.m., then the orders are processed the next day. So generally it takes around 3 to 4 business days for any order to get delivered. There may be delays due to public holidays or weekend, because Sunday is not a business day. So in case if you have placed an order on a Saturday, there might be a delay. So that's how it works. In case you have any questions, please feel free to write to us. This is our email address, support@naughtythreads.com. You may also reach us on this number, 70221577753. It's the same number for WhatsApp as well. So you can WhatsApp us if you have any doubts regarding how to place orders, or if you want anything in particular, we will try to source it for you. Even for bulk inquiries, please feel free to write to us. So I hope in this video I have cleared all your doubts. In case if you have any more doubts, please leave it in the comment section and I'll try to clear them. So that's it for today. I hope you guys liked this video. In case you did, please hit the like button and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care guys. Bye-bye.